I think England should host the World Cup in 2018, because this World Cup, you can just see how many players from international football countries are playing in the Premiership. So England is just the best, is the home football.